So, I'll tell you folks right here, honestly, if y'all think that I'm, you know, looking at you and shit, I'm watching OJ get arrested on TV right now. Is that OJ? Did they catch him? Y'all are monitoring it closely, I see over there. So what's going on? He's exiting the vehicle now. Thank you, Barbara. Katie Couric, down on the site. Ha! We're going to play. Well, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. We're going to play some Bad Company. I think we're going to send it out to OJ. Now, not that you want it, but my personal opinion on this is, I don't know of any reason that I'd give up millions of dollars and a mansion and shit just to slice up a bitch that you're not even married to anyway. So, with a shovel, no less. I'm a chauvinist pig. She's a bitch. Well, I'll tell you the main truth, which is, if you got that kind of money, you at least ought to hire somebody to do it. Well, don't do it yourself. Oh well, we'll send this out to OJ. Can I have it? Alright, we'll send this out to him. OJ was a schoolboy when he heard his first beating song. All he would do was he wasn't there. Didn't take him long. I got himself a shovel just to play every night. And now he's in prison. Everything's all right. Don't you know? OJ told his mama, hey mama, I'm going away. I'm going to the big time. Oh, I'm not be a star today. My mama came to the door with a teardrop in her eyes. Oh, this is your kind of smile and weeping eyes. Don't you know? Surprise me go so fast. OJ looked around him and said, well, fucked up at last. And don't you know? Don't you know that you always should stop? Don't you know? Thank you. a bottle of whiskey and a big old shank in his head. If you listen closely, you can still hear old Bryant. Don't you know that you're always shooting stars? Don't you know?